Welcome to ETEN, simple yet powerful. ETEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Clothing. We wear clothes to cover our body. We need clothes to protect our body from heat, cold, wind, and rain. Clothes make us look smart. We wear different kinds of clothes based on different seasons. During summer, the weather is hot, so we wear cotton clothes. They help us to keep us cool. Generally, boys wear t-shirts and shorts, shirts and cotton pants. Girls wear frocks, tops, skirts, tunics. We wear light cotton clothes because they absorb sweat. After summer, the rainy season arrives. During this season, we wear raincoats. Raincoats protect us from rain. We also use an umbrella so that we do not get wet. Sometimes we also wear gumboots to keep our feet dry. During the winter season, we feel cold, so we wear woolen clothes. They keep us warm. We wear coats, jackets, and sweaters in winter. We also wear caps, gloves, and mufflers to keep us warm. Woolen clothes trap our body heat inside the fibers. That is how they help us to keep us warm in winter. Clothes are made of different materials such as cotton, wool, and silk. Cotton clothes are made of cotton. Cotton comes from cotton plants. Cotton clothes are light and absorb our sweat. Woolen clothes are made of wool. We wear woolen clothes during winter. The wool comes from sheep and rabbits. Woolen clothes help us to keep our body warm.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. ETEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now.